President Kennedy was shot today. An hour later, my family was murdered. I have nothing left. No future to live for. Those who shook my hands and swore on the Constitution to defend our country betrayed us all. 23 years in the CIA, and this is where I end up. What kind of man fails to protect his wife and son? I'm so sorry, Sean. And you, Barbara? There's no sense in asking for forgiveness. There's no sense in imagining what I could have done differently.
Not so long ago, I was asked about how this story began. And I remembered not the Caribbean crisis, not the hydrogen bomb, not even the conference in Yalta that divided the world in two. Everything started much earlier for me. In 1943, I received a mission from HQ. I had to infiltrate the Bergenhus fortress in Norway, where the Nazis were working on a drug, a super soldier serum. I had to destroy the samples and eliminate the German doctor who was responsible for their creation. I first met Vincent Rambaldi there, in Bergen. That was where everything started.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Huh? Ultimately. Was soll denn das? Halt! Hier darf man nicht lang! Zutritt verboten!